I'm Julie, and this is my son, Braeden. Mm-hmm. Well, when Braeden was first diagnosed with a disability, I knew my husband and I had boundless love for him, and there was no question that he would be given every opportunity and we would do everything to ensure that he had a good life. We won a trip to Disneyland back in 2011, and we had this most amazing holiday, and I felt so liberated that despite a wheelchair, despite all Braeden's needs, we researched it, planned it, and it just went so brilliantly. And watching our family share those experiences really made me want to show other people what was possible. We started the blog really to show people what we were doing in the hope that it would help them do it as well. Braeden's life is full of adventures every single day, whether we're travelling or whether we're at home.
How does travel make you feel, Braeden?
I think travel is exciting and it makes me happy. When we go places, it's good. I like doing different things. This is me at Jarvis Bay in my beach wheelchair. I like being out and about, and it's good meeting new people.
The wheelchair opens up lots of conversations with Braeden because people just start by saying, wow, that's a really cool chair. Or a kid will be looking at the chair and the parent will say, they're really cool wheels, aren't they? And so it's a really positive way of engaging people with Braeden and giving them something to chat about straight away. I just think we need more representation of people with disability, and I think if a day brings about that opportunity for us to open conversations like the one we're having now and share experiences, I think that's really important. And we're really proud to be ambassadors, and I think it's important that people who are non-verbal are represented in some way. Braeden being non-verbal is something that a myth that I would particularly like to bust. People assume that he doesn't have anything to say, doesn't have good receptive language, but he understands well and he wants to communicate.
When I travel with Mum, I have fun and I'm happy. This is a Disneyland in California. It was exciting going to the snow in New Zealand with my sister, Amelia.
So he just communicates differently, whether that's using his iPad to tell his news from the day, whether he uses photos or whether he uses picture communication to actually make choices. But he's really definite, and certainly if anyone gives him the opportunity to engage, he wants to do so.